going to make the banner of the day. This banner starts with a light blue banner and white dye. The white dye is going to be a white bend sinister. Then we're going to go to a white gradient, which starts from the top gradient and goes to the bottom, like this. Actually, it's this one. Then we're going to go on to a blue gradient of the same type. A white gradient, like this. So blue gradient, white gradient, and then blue gradient again. So again, a gradient like this. Seems a little crazy, but there you go. Then we're going to go yellow chief indented, which looks like this. And then we're going to finally end off with the yellow border. And if you can tell what this is, it's actually supposed to be a mirror, which I thought looked really cool. That's actually wrong. It's in a place like that. But I think we'll actually put this inside of our house. Look there, now we have a mirror, so I can look at myself, although not really. Thank you for watching that clip from Eyecraft's World. To see the full episode, click here. Be sure to like the video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to see more Minecraft banner tutorials and Let's Plays.